Brainerd authorities have cited a 23-year-old woman for stealing a cockatiel bird from a local pet store. Last Wednesday, we showed you this Pet North store security video of a woman taking the bird. Today, authorities say Savannah Austin faces a misdemeanor charge of shoplifting in connection with that incident. An unidentified woman returned the bird to the store on Friday.